Who am I is not a question to be answered. With the logical mind, his mind would like to jump in and create some mental affirmations. Who am I is a thoughtless, wordless experience. Is actually a sense of self. That is present in every experience. Where experience is changing, but the sense of self that I that has experienced 84 parts. Has never changed. That Baba keeps saying, you're a point. You're not the stories within you. He's wanting to objectify it for the being, the subject of all these parts recorded within him. Because the being has been living. Believing himself to be the object. Rather than the subject of these experiences. Every day he's consistently, constantly speaking to the point, who himself has never changed. So he wants the being to come out of this imaginary world created by this. Mind that loves imaginations. Baba says, child, see what I see. You are not an imagination. You are not an illusion. You are pure existence, life itself. You have many imaginations within you, a whole world of imagination within you. The whole drama is inside of you. But you are not inside the imagination. So first know yourself as that being that is embodiment of silence. Answer to who you are cannot be in a language or in a word. Know you are silence itself first. Mind can easily jump in and say, I'm a point, I'm a point. Mind can say, I'm a beautiful divine being of light. I am this and I am that. Anything that the ego mind offers today is simply a concept, an illusion, an imagination. Doesn't matter how beautiful those statements may be. First, know self is silent. No language. No body, no thoughts. Silent. Can you see? What it's like to be without any language, without any thoughts, without any words, without any body. Again, don't allow mind to answer it, just know. Just be that empty space. Empty of any concepts. Ideas. Nothing. See how easy it is to then naturally experience Baba's company. It's not a striving to experience your parent. images will arise, thoughts will arise, thinking will happen as me, images that will come will feel intimate. Just be interested in your truth, the awareness within which they come and go. Attention is on the self, not on the contents within the self. Self and Baba. Self that is the source of the entire play. Self that is the source of the opposites, but itself beyond opposites. Self that is the source of all the concepts, but itself beyond any concept. That self. Is who is the child of God? Not some concept being the child of God. Baba cannot parent a concept. An idea. Baba can parent truth, reality, true self. Baba's love cannot be received by some imaginary thoughts or thought-made character. Baba's love can actually naturally, easily be received by in fact, there is not even a question of receiving. It's just present. Eternally, as a bond. Between the self, the true self, and the Father. Concept-free self and the Father.